We can plant a memory garden, say a solemn prayer, place a poppy in my.